Here come the Raiders! First and 10. Second and 7 for the Wildcats. That was number 14, Corbin, on the keeper. Pass falls incomplete. It'll set up fourth down for Wildwood. Offsides against Wildwood. Set up the Raiders first and 5. Team Scott on the carry. That's number 2, Nike Scott on the keeper. Complete to number 11, Anthony Scott. Calls a false start against the Raiders. Back him up 5 more yards. That's an offsides against Wildwood. Gets our 5 yards back. Second and 10 Raiders. Is complete to number 4, Mario Myler. That was number 5, Nikeem Scott on the carry. Thank you. pass falls incomplete. That's Nike Scott on the keeper. That's a pass was complete for the Raiders. That was Nike Scott keeping the ball. It was Nike Scott. Nike Scott on the keeper. Touchdown, Raiders! The kick is good. That makes the score. Crescent City 7, Wildwood 0. That was number 14, Alfred Corbin, on the keeper. Tackle for a loss. That was Jerry Curry and Joquan Williams in there sacking that quarterback for the Raiders. It'll set up fourth and about 7.
Let's get a little bit proud.
Touchdown, Raiders! Number 9, Jeremiah Roof on the carry. In to attempt the extra point, number 14, Christian Lopez. The kick is good, that makes the score. Crescent City 14, Wildwood 0. That was T.J. Snowden on the carry for the Wildcats. Stopped after a short gain. It was set up second and about 8. Pass falls incomplete. Third down. That was a nice run there by number 34, Kavarius Gordon, for a first down for the Wildcats. Tinkered on the carry. Tackle for no stop. Tackle by number 3, Joe Conn. Pass falls incomplete. There's a flag on the field. That's Gage Winkler on the carry for the Raiders. The field goal is good by Christian Lopez. That's the end of the first quarter with your score. Crescent City 17, Wildwood 0. Okay, Raider fans, let's meet your varsity cheerleaders. Kick goes through the end zone. Set up Wildwood after the... Tinkered on the carry. Brought down by number 3, Joquan Williams. Gain of about 4.5. Pass falls incomplete. Third down. Pass was out of bounds. Pinkered on the carry. That was Caleb Young on the tackle for the Raiders. Welcome back, Caleb. Three on the game, third and seven. Pass falls incomplete. Fourth down. Pass falls short, incomplete. Pass falls incomplete. Have a flag on the field. It's number five, Knight King with Scott on the carry. That's number two, Nike Scott on the carry. First down, Raiders! Nike Scott on the carry. Flag on the play. That was a keeper by Scott. Touchdown, Raiders! Pass was complete. Thank you. The kick is good. That makes the score. Crescent City 24, Wildwood 0. Number one, TJ Snowden on the kickoff. Ball's on the ground. Recovered by Crescent City. First down Raiders. We have a flag now. Pass falls incomplete. Second down, Raiders. Nike Scott tackled for a loss. There is a flag on the field. Sets up third and 18 for the Raiders. That's Nike Scott. Pass falls incomplete.
Everybody, rumble! Everybody to the Raider, rumble! Everybody to the Raider, rumble! Everybody, rumble! Everybody, rumble! Everybody to the Raider, rumble!
That's an offsides call against the Raiders. Fourth and about two. That was Corbin ran out of bounds. Pass was caught, but out of bounds. Third down. Yeah. Wildwood. Pass falls incomplete. Flag on the field. The call is offsides against Wildcats. First down, Raiders. That was Nikeem Scott on the carry. Tackled severely by number 30, Shamad Howard. That's Jeremiah Roof on the carry. Timeout, Raiders. That kick is good. That brings us to the end of the half, the first half, with a score, Crescent City 27, Wildwood 0. That was number 5, Nikeem Scott on the carry. It was Nikeem Scott on the carry. Stop. That punt was fumbled and recovered by the Raiders. has Kevin Williams on the reception. So flag down. That's Kevin Williams on the reception. There is a flag at the end of the play. Touchdown, Raiders! Number 5, Knight King Scott on the carry and the score. Kick is good. That makes a score. Crescent City 34, Wildwood 0. It's going to be offsides on the kicking team. Raiders mark off 5. Re-kick. That was Snoke. That was. Pass was complete to number 1, T.J. Snowden. That was Devin Pinkert on the carry, brought down by Kevin Williams. Flag thrown in the end zone. Pinkert on the carry, right? Two-point conversion was good. That was Devin Pinkard carrying it in. That makes the score. Crescent City 34, Wildwood 8. Onside kick attempt. Ball was fumbled in the backfield, recovered by number 18, Gage Winkler. Pass falls incomplete. Third down, Raiders. Nike Scott on the keeper. Flag down. It's a false start against the Raiders. Back them up 5 yards. Hey, Raider fans, that's the Miller Middle School cheerleaders. It's Kevin Williams on the carry for the Raiders. That's number 2, Nike Scott on the keeper. That's number 5, Nike Scott on the carry. Markoff was against Wildwood. Make it first and goal from round of 4. Williams on the carry. Tackle for a loss by number 3, Vincent Brown. It'll be 4th and goal. Touchdown, Raiders! Nike. Extra point by Lopez is good. That makes the score Crescent City 41, Wildwood 8. Kickoff goes into the end zone for a touchback. That'll set up. Under pressure, the pass falls incomplete. That's the end of the third quarter with the score. Crescent City 41, Wildwood 8. Falls incomplete. There is a that was Lopez on the punt, number one, TJ. Tinkered on the carry. That was pass falls just out of the reach of an interception. Pass falls incomplete, second down. Pass falls incomplete, third down. Pinkert on the carry. He's going to be stopped short of the first down. That's a fumble recovered by the Raiders.
That's the way we do it, and we do it.
and was Pinkard on the carry. Pass was well defended, fell complete. Yes. Nike Scott on the carry, tackled after a short gain. Second down, Raiders. Pass falls. Mike King Scott on the carry. Offsides against the Wildcats. First down, Raiders. Scott on the keeper. Nice tough run there by number 5, Nikeem Scott. First down, Raiders! That's the end of tonight's game with the final score, Crescent City 41, Wildwood 8. Crescent City would like to thank you for attending tonight's game and wish you a safe trip home. Remember, sportsmanship is always important and should be practiced before, during, and after the game. As you leave the stadium, please remember that all participants involved in tonight's contest gave their very best effort. Please help show your support of these fine student athletes by acting in a sportsmanlike manner. Good night, everyone, and remember, 2 weeks.